everybody, welcome back. I'm Old D Plays. I am your host, Rastman420, back with another video gameplay. Back with Little Nightmares. Thought I'd try out this little game here in the spirit of Halloween. And see what this little game has to offer. Looks intriguing. Looks like a simple little game, I hope. So, I want to give this game a shot and see what it's all about. And, see what kind of adventure it takes us on. And, let's get into it. We don't know anything about this game. Really, little to nothing, to tell you the truth. Other than he's just a little dude going on a linear path. And I believe trying to make his way to the other side or whatever that may be. So I'm going to find out here and see what this little guy is all about. Looks like he's in a raincoat or some sort. Or some kind of cloak, hooded figure. So new games are always fun to find out what they're all about. Especially if they're a spooky one. Or a suspense one. And ominous. Hopefully we can figure it out. Okay. Hello? Oh, okay. I guess I'm already playing. Let's see what he does here. Jump. Oh, got a lighter. Duck. Triangle does nothing. Whoa, what's that? I guess that's his run, I guess. And a light. Turn. Alrighty then. Whoops. And we're off. Where are we off to? I have no idea. Do we like this? No? Ah! Okay. I thought we had to light it. Put this out. Okay, R2 to grab. No. Okay, L2. Whoa. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay, I'm assuming we're going this way. We can't obviously go up. Unless he can climb. No, he can't climb. Yeah, okay. Put that back on. Don't put my little lighter out. Whoa. door? Here. Oh, no shit. Well, I thought it was another lantern. Can we open this stuff? Excuse me. Okay, I'm assuming we go in here. Up here? Guess so. Whoa. I just noticed that. Someone hanging. Okay. Okay, there's a door. Obviously, I can't reach it. Okay. Let me push this. Hello. What the heck am I? What kind of place is this? Can't go through there. Do I dare pull on the refrigerator? Oh. That startled me. What was that, a little minion? He went through there. Okay. Alright, climb up here. Oh, okay, I see now. We climb the refrigerator. Oh, I gotta keep my finger on the... Okay. What was that over there? Anything? I guess not. What the heck? Oh, there's another one. I'm getting away from you guys, whatever you are. Okay, there's a switch there. Okay, so he does it automatically. Is this gonna stay open for me? Okay. Well, assuming we're climbing or not. Okay. Okay, was there a climb button? Controls. Grab. Crouch. No climb, grab. Can I pull? Aha! Things are got me. Okay, look like a leech. Climb? Crap. Okay, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Okay. Okay, just climb there. What the heck? It went out. No. Why'd it go out? Okay, be careful, little dude. Actually, I'm going here. Jump across. What the heck? Oh, looky there. Hope this isn't timed. It is. Holy crap. Ah! Okay, is there any, there's nothing here to wedge it. I think I can jump that. At least I don't feel like I can. Holy crap. Something. Squeezes through. Another door. Light that up. Oh, okay. Now I'm assuming these are save points. Oh, it's the shitter. Whoa. I didn't realize it was light, bolts of lightning out there, or electricity. Okay, yeah, it was a save point. Well, don't make me go inside the crapper. Oh, maybe I can I go out from here? Shut this door. Aha. Oh, it's time. Hurry. Okay. Close this. Grab this. No, it's still going. Look around by using. Okay. We got it, we got it. Oh, we got obstacles. Is there a candle or a lantern in here? Okay, the light came back on. That'll help a little bit. So we got obstacles. Hey, train. Just in case I get fried. Oh, another switch. Don't tell me. This is all timed. Run. Run, little dude, run. Okay. We got doors. Children's blocks. What the? Okay, I'm gonna stay out of this way here. Run, dude. Assuming we're going up here. Right here? I hope. Beds. Oh, crap. What is that? Oh, look, there's a little kid up there sleeping. And he closes the door. What's with these? Are these children? Oh my God. I'm not turning on the light. They are chilling. Okay. Stomach. Rumble, rumble. Don't tell me I have to eat a rat. Yes. Oh. Am I gonna die if I don't eat? Is that what's happening? Can I have some of your food? Like it knew to give me food. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it. So now I gotta worry about food now. Oh, there's a noose right there. Can I open this? All those shower heads. I wish I had a hungry meter. Let me know when I'm gonna get hungry or how soon I'm gonna be hungry. Oh, great. I'm assuming I'm going up here. Can jump across like that. Why is this? Is that moving? No! Safe spot. So there must be a challenge ahead. Can I pull this open? Do I need to jump on here? Is that what's happening? Can I climb this? Yeah, I can. No shit. I didn't think I could climb that. Okay, we're going up. No. Sorry, little dude. No. Get a running start. What is that eye again? Oh. But what's the purpose of me jumping on this thing though? Crap. Huh. Come on. Get up there. Come on. You can do it. Oh, look, there's a letter right here. Okay. If I turn it off, no. I climb this one. Huh. Well, where is it? Okay, I'm lost now. And of course, it's gotta be right in front of my face. I make it swing back and forth. Go, run, run. That's the only thing I can think of. No, no. It's the only thing I can think of is to swing it. Like a puzzle game. That's what it seems like. Whoa. Come on, swing towards me. Come on, little dude. Man, I wonder how many times this is gonna take me. Jeez. Now I'm backtracking. Figure these controls out sooner or later. Nope, no, no, no. Leap of faith right here. Holy crap. I wonder if I have to push that. Oh, another safe spot. What's up, little dude? Okay. You're welcome. Can I push this? Oh, was I supposed to climb it? I didn't even think about that. I'm just strictly guessing. Let go. Okay, we're back over here again. Oh, leeches, run. There's that eyeball again. What the heck? Oh, I see. Run. No! Crap. I turned to stone? Oh, wow. All right. Turn me to stone like Medusa, huh? Crap, I shouldn't have moved. I guess I should have waited. What? Okay. Whatever. Run. Okay. Careful going down the stairs or the steps. Whoa, run. That. There's little minions again. Uh-oh. The prison. Alrighty guys, looks like a good spot for our first game break of this new game. And we'll come back and continue our game another time. Until then, this is Old Dude Plays, your host, aka Rasmus420. Everybody have a good one now, don't you?